itong linggo na ito, we are celebrating the Week of Peace, which is actually our way of honoring the sacrifices of our soldiers and policemen who gave their lives for the in pursuit of peace. Gusto po namin ibabot sa ating mga kababayan ng inyong Armed Forces of the Philippines ay tuloy-tuloy pa rin yung ating ginagawang kampanya laban sa terorismo so that we will be able to achieve lasting peace.